Under the Ek Bharat, Shreshtha Bharat initiative by the MHRD, the Government Senior Secondary School SMC Rangpo hosted the guest troop from Delhi, which comprised of 15 students, 2 teachers and Mr. Bijay Pal, DEO, Delhi. They were accompanied by Mr. R Dulal and Mr. Laxman Sharma from Sikkim. This initiative aims at promoting the spirit of national integration in a country with the most diverse demographics and culture. After visiting various tourist destinations around Sikkim, including Kabi, Rumtek Monastery, Chardham and many more, the Rangpo SSS hosted them for a school visit wherein they were welcomed with khadas before going in to visit different classrooms of the school. The visitors seemed impressed. Interacting with the students and the exchange of educational ideas only proved the purpose of visit. There was also a small program organized for the visitors in the auditorium, which kicked off with school anthem by the prayer group. In the presence of students from the host school and the visiting troop, Dr. Hana Yonzen, principal, formally welcomed the guests and termed it a great occasion for her school to have the opportunity to host the team from Delhi. The school presented the Sikkimese culture to the visitors in the form of traditional dances of different ethnic communities of Sikkim. A presentation regarding the history and tourism in Sikkim was also presented in the program. MC'd by Mrs. Neeta Pradhan, the program was appreciated by the guests. Mr. Bijay Pal shared his experience on the stay in the state, stating about the elegance and discipline in the people, schools and culture of the state. The visiting students also presented a dance in the program, which ended with a thanking note by Mrs. Rajni Das. Redefining the friendly culture of Sikkim, the students of the host school later exchanged greeting cards with the visiting students. Report by Ketan Mangla from Rangpo.